You might think that the Baudelaires ought to prevail, be tucked someplace all safe and sound. Count Olaf captured and rotting in jail, and his hench people nowhere around. But there's no happy endings, not here and not now. This tale is all sorrows and woes.
You might dream that justice and peace win the day, but that's not how the story goes. You might think that two parents were brave and both true, lived to a nice ripe old age. But I'm sad to say I have bad news for you. The curtain rings down on the stage.
Yes, there's no happy ending.
This tale is all sorrows and woes. You might dream that justice and peace win the day. That's not how the story goes. There's no happy endings, not here, not now. This tale is all sorrows and woes. You might dream that the justice and peace win the day, but that's not how the story goes.
No happy endings, not here and not now. Stands all on sorrows and woes. You might dream that justice and peace win the day, but that's not how the story goes.
Some people smile.
It has now been many years, months, and sleepless nights since I began to investigate the Baudelaire orphans, but despite all my research, I have been unable to determine their whereabouts. I cannot find them, I cannot help them, I can only hope that they are alive and safe. Wherever they are now.
If I live or if I die.